Yeah, it was a tough game for our guys. We knew coming here to Langa to play Western Zebras was always going to be tough. We saw where they were on the log. We knew it was going to be a tough one. We had a big target on our back being top of the log, and we knew it was going to be a tough game from the start. Yeah, boys are coming together nicely. We've had a few tough games. We had Silver Tree at home, Hamadiers at home, both tight games. Also Caledonian Roses away was also a tough one. Today, unfortunately, we came unstuck against a committed Western Zebras team. They definitely brought it on their home turf, and they were just slightly more hungry than us. But yeah, my team's coming together nicely. Hopefully, this is just a minor bump in the road, and we can hit our straps going into the top nine. Yeah, we don't want to count our chickens before they hatch, but that's definitely one of our goals, is to go up to Super C. We've put the structure in from the beginning of the season. It's been a very long pre-season for us, but glad to be playing rugby now, and hopefully we can continue on the road and finish off strong in our last two games. And yeah, hopefully Super C can be a reality in the next couple of months. Yeah, we're going to have to up our game from this week. Tough game against Young Ideas, also here in Langa. And then got Progress at home in the following week at home against back in Nurtuk.